like you and Matt had pretty good chemistry. There were no real problems on the shotgun snaps.
Yeah, it's just something that we worked hard on all week, and we stayed after practice and worked out. So and that was the main focus, is getting the ball to the quarterback, and I think we handled that pretty well today.
Can you pinpoint the difference between the first half and the second half? Did it just kind of snowball for you guys?
Well, we have to do a better job as a team of handling adversity like that in the second half. When they got up 26, you know, it just seemed like we lost our juice, and then it just poured on after that. So, but, you know, that's something that, you know, we'll get and we'll learn how to keep. I don't think we stopped fighting. It's just that we just lost that kind of swagger. And when a team like that gets the momentum, you have to be able to snatch it back.
Alex, the situations where you guys can maybe do your whole offense and establish the run, mostly the first half, you talked about. It seemed like you were able to have some more success than most other teams can. Are you feeling things come around there with the blocking and things like that?
I get here.
Well, running the ball is something that we pride ourselves on, and we worked hard on this week. And, you know, we studied their scheme, and we had a good game plan going. I guess we were able to run the ball, you know, pretty good on him.
He had the 100-yard game. You weren't a part of that, but he seems to really get up for these better opponents. And the last couple of weeks, he seems to be running with a lot more authority. Is that something that you guys notice as well?
I just think when you play better teams, you have to, you know, raise your level of playing. Because if you don't, then you'll get whipped. And I think that's something that we all, you know, do a pretty good job of. You know, I think we raised our level of intensity when we played both LSU and Alabama. We just got to learn how to sustain that for four quarters.